What's this morning, Grace?
My birthday.
Yeah, it's your birthday. What's your shirt say?
Best sister ever.
Happy birthday, actual birthday, birthday girl. In her ears, say birthday girl. What's the first thing we're gonna do this morning?
Horn?
You wanna go to Matterhorn? This is the view from our 14th floor room. That's the direction of Disneyland and DCA. We have the beautiful view of the parking lot to our south side and the homes.
So close to the hotels, they can just walk to Disney.
I know, right? You ready, Disney birthday girl? Alrighty. Okay, we just got the Magic Kingdom.
This is my first time on a double decker, and I'm going to Tomorrowland.
Going to Tomorrowland.
Oh, there's Pluto. There's Pluto.
Oh,
Goofy.
They're all the characters are out front. I don't see Mickey though.
Oh, there's Mickey.
Oh, there's Mickey. So Minnie, Donald, Goofy, Pluto, and Mickey. Because it's her birthday, they're letting her drive. Is that fun? All right, let's go.
You guys have a great day.
Thank you, sir.
Tomorrowland.
Yep.
Fantasyland. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
His birthday's closer to mine.
Oh, yeah. 2 days to his birthday.
This way.
Okay, what is this called? Autopia. See how this goes. So how was your ride?
Good, bumpy. I steered it from side to side.
Oh. Okay, it's you.
Space Mountain.
Again, for the third time. It is Grace's birthday. It's the Mountain Fest. Matterhorn, Space Mountain. Big Thunder.
We just went on Space Mountain, my lip was like this.
Your lip was like that?
It was blowing off my shirt like this.
Yeah, we'll put the picture in. That was pretty fun. We tried to get a good picture, but we couldn't. So our faces look really weird.
Anyone.
Yeah, now where are we going?
To the bakery to get breakfast, then Thunder Mountain.
Yeah, Jolly Holiday. All right, we're at Jolly Holiday. We got...
And I have a brownie, and this is not a cupcake.
Grace's birthday breakfast.
Cupcake is a birthday breakfast.
Alright, and I got the gluten-free chocolate chip, which is nice and gooey and warm, so that's nice.
Big Thunder Mountain.
Oh man, and we're in what? Row one and two. Right up front. I think it's gonna Is it good? A thumbs up?
All right.
We are under the Millennium Falcon, getting ready for Smuggler's Run. How is it taking off? Single rider twice. First time we got put, well, we asked and this guy helped us and put us together.
Yeah, and the line was 8 minutes.
Yeah, and the second time the line was 5 minutes and Grace went by herself. And how'd you do?
Good.
She was a gunner.
And I never got to do the pilot.
Yeah.
But if we weren't doing single pilot, we'll probably get on the ride like right now.
I know.
So
it's a quick line.
Go single pilot.
Yeah. If you don't mind riding by yourself or being split up from your group, do single rider. All right. Good job, Grace. Where'd we get it? Schmoozies and DCA. It's a peppermint shake. Oh, man. Look at that.
Sugar on the rim.
That is pretty. They know how to Christmas up the desserts here.
Janelle. And the sprinkles.
All right,
that
what's it taste
like? That looks like an Emma
shake
to me.
Peppermint. And the sprinkles right here.
Okay.
You get to hold it when we're walking because she already has it.
Golden Zephyr. Oh, I can't barely see anything. It's so dark. Trattoria. I'm not Italian, but Heather kind of is. You can tell. Let's see. And we're here at night for Grace's birthday. Woot woot. 8 years old.
And I can draw lots of people.
Yeah.
And
lots
of Pixar people.
Yep. Sure can. And we're eating the bread and waiting for our meal.
Is my best person I can draw.
Oh, yeah?
I'm drawing anger right now.
Okay, well, my hand got right in the way there. All right. And then she got the, what'd you get? Asabuco. And I got the gluten-free shrimp Alfredo. So we'll see what that's like. So this is our ensalada. Mine's gluten-free. Don't know really what's gluten-free on it, but it's gluten-free. And my gluten-free bread. Soft. Very good. Alrighty. Okay, here's my gluten-free Alfredo shrimp pasta. Looks delicious. Huh?
It's delicious.
Oh, it's delicious. She's already tasted it. And Heather's asabuco. Lamb asabuco. And so we will see. Let me just go ahead.
Look at her kids, Alfredo.
Oh, her kids. Alfredo. Spaghetti marinara. All right. Let's see how good this is. All right, so this.
I know. And how fancy should
we eat that? It's pretty good. Birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Grace. So this is my gluten-free brownie and ice cream. Not bad. Heather got panna cotta. Of course, the birthday girl got a beautiful cake.
And two ice cream bowls.
She's already dug into. All right. Not bad. From Wine Country Trattoria. All right, and we got the peppermint churro. How is it?
Good.